Well, they're really about to be proud of you now because Algernon is about to drop some science on the American people.
Get your pens and papers out, you guys. Pen pad, pen bag.
The bottom line, we're heading toward a little recession.
That's right.
And Algernon is going to drop the top five ways that he thought would be good for y'all to do this thing. So here we go.
Is that the song?
why
I don't know what's going on. I'm lost.
Because here's what I'm saying. He's about to make people feel mighty real, mighty good. Dropping the top five. You sleep on that, all y'all sleep. Okay.
I think Busta just liked this song.
I really do.
It's okay.
You just wanted to sneak it in. He had an itch for it.
It's okay, Bone.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's okay, Bone. All right. Come on, Algernon. Come on. I got a cramp in my hand.
Yeah.
Wait, okay.
Number five. I mean, obviously, with us getting ready to possibly go into recession, you definitely want to make sure your cash is built up. So for some of you that may be are investing money every month, you might want to start cutting back a little bit and actually starting to build up a cash reserve if we're getting ready to go into recession. So that's number five. Number four, you really want to take a look at your investment portfolio right now. You really want to take a hard look at your 401k, and you want to make sure that the companies you're invested in are what we call recession-proof companies, meaning that even if we go into a downturn, these companies should still do okay. Companies like Coca-Cola, companies like Johnson & Johnson, these kind of companies, Procter & Gamble, these kind of companies, they typically stay strong even if we do go through recession. In fact, Budweiser, when we go through recession, people tend to drink a lot more.
Yeah.
So that's a recession-proof company. The other thing you want to do, number three.
I just bought some baby pop. Right there.
Hey, think about it. Even if we're in recession, you still need toilet tissue.
Ew.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, you want to look at recession-proof companies. The other thing is you want to reduce your discretionary expenses. So that means maybe you're not eating out as much. You're not out there buying the extra movies at the video store. You got to start to look at some of those discretionary expenses, anything that's outside your core expenses.
I'm going to add one to that. Do you mind?
Sure.
Okay, because I know you don't.
Yeah,
you know, we pay people. Start bootlegging more. Buy more bootleg movies, bootleg DVDs, bootleg CDs, and just stuff like that. If you know people selling stuff on the street.
Algernon Cash is not advocating this.
If you know people sell a little something on the street, why don't you let us know about it so we can buy some for our kids too. Okay, I'm sorry, Algernon. You can go the rest of that now.
On the number two, take a good hard look at the company that you actually work for, the job you have, and ask yourself the question, are you working in an industry that's recession-proof? You know, right now, if you work in the banking business, you may get laid off because a lot of these financial companies are having a tough time. So you want to make sure you're working in an industry that's going to be able to withstand a downturn in the market. And then number one, you want to make sure that you look at...
Because it's number one here, by the
way. All right.
There you go.
You want to make sure you look at reducing your travel expenses as well. I mean, gas prices right now are an all-time record high. So, you know, I know even myself, what I'm doing is if I've got trips to make, I'm actually thinking more about are there other people or other things I need to do when I drive to an area. So look at ways to reduce your travel.
Good stuff, Algernon. Good stuff. Good stuff.